little bit dicey now. Like I said, Astralis have looked a little bit shaky in these second rounds, and they've lost one pick, and they just don't seem to know where they want to go with this one. Now this is always so awkward, going to this bomb site when there's a deagle left and there's 10 seconds, and he's hitting nothing but a headshot, Anders. He's on for 4 kills, and nawwk has shut it all down. The round will be going in their favor. That was actually